What's up, guys? We're back. We're attempting to defuse more bombs and more trucks. This is part of the grind of this game. Nothing too glamorous about it.
Good job, Batman. With those vehicles disabled, it'll be much easier for the Resistance to move around Gotham without being detected. Thugs are using hostages as a bargaining chip. Be very careful not to get spotted. Can't put the hostages at risk.
Man, do I have to do this? This sucks. Let's use the old, analyzer.
We got trouble. Kill the hostage.
You will not kill him.
You do anything you want.
Take out the hostage!
Come on, come on. Come on, disappear.
Thanks, Batman.
Thank you.
Okay.
Take out the hostage! Make sure he doesn't get away!
Get away! You're free, you're free!
Stop me!
You have to!
Great work. Hopefully that'll send a message.
Goodies, no goodies.
Local thugs are using hostages as a bargaining chip. Be very careful not to get spotted. Can't put the hostages at risk.
I thought this was it. Thanks, Batman.
How many more left?
We can do anything we want.
This was it. Thanks, Batman.
This town is ours, man.
Good job on freeing those hostages.
God's never been better.
Gotta be right here, right? Looks like it.
You're too late, Batman.
Batman's final move is already in motion. Gotham's gonna burn.
Lucius, I recovered another data pad. Uploading now.
I got it. This is it. There are detailed plans here, a route, and a message. The men responsible for driving those explosives around have recently been ordered to meet up with Bane's top man. Then it looks like he's going to lead them to an undisclosed location. According to the message on this device, Bane will be there to give you your final orders.
Send me the location of that meeting. And then contact Blake and tell him I'm heading to the bridge. Tell him to get his people ready.
Just so you know, I'm not marching across that bridge with Blake. I'm with you until the end.
I'm not going to try to argue with you. I'll be in touch.
Even though you're the CEO of my company. Just flying. Some lag issues there. Alright guys, we'll come back after the break. Please comment and rate on this video. Subscribe to my channel. We'll come back and fly some more.